What Doug had said earlier on, love it or leave it. If you don't like the U.S. of A., you got a lot of big threats to deliver, maybe, then just take on off. I think one way or another, Bravo will be shown the border by Hacksaw Jim Duggan.
I don't think so.
Mike Richards to lock up with that mean, nasty Texan.
Personally, I hope that Dino Bravo shows Duggan the border.
Well, he could.
That's why I use those beefcakes.
What's the basket thinking about beefcake? Those spurs, which we have seen used in the past.
Quick, Red, there's what I got you with, beefcake, and I'll get you again.
Hey, come on, ref. What is this?
Oh, don't worry. The referee's not going to let him by with that, McMahon. Just a little intimidation going on before the fight.
Outlaw Ron Bass hammering away on his opponent, Richards. Big brawler. Outlaw Ron Bass. As a matter of fact, Mr. Bass is part of the current edition of the World Wrestling Federation magazine. In the Battle of the Titans section, it first reference to the Beefcake Bass confrontation. And I guess you've read the article, Jeff.
Yeah, I have. Bullwhips and brutality, McMahon. It tells how Beefcake started it all against Outlaw Ron Bass and how Ron Bass, I believe, is going to finish it all on the Bible.
That remains to be seen, Mr. Ventura.
I see. You just call me Mister for a change.
Mm-hmm. In control of things. Outlaw Ron Bass. The band about ringside chanting Beefcake and their little nasty spurs who have no place whatsoever anywhere near an apron of the ring.
You know what I heard he calls those spurs, McMahon?
What?
The Maverick Brothers. Bart and Brett.
I don't find any humor there.
Here is the winner, Outlaw Ron Bass.
The Outlaw Ron Bass. Come on. Oh, look at this poor man. Oh, he's being hanged by Outlaw Ron Bass.
Well, that's what they do in Texas, McMahon.
Richards being hanged. As we'll go back and take a look at the replay.
There you see the Outlaw coming down, wham, driving Richards face first into the canvas. And here's Hang 'em High, Texican style.
Outlaw Ron Bass, victorious once again. And we shall return with more World Wrestling Federation.